Rachel, you're so beautiful.
Thanks, Janie. So are you.
Maggie, you're such a bitch.
I've been so nice this entire game, and there's no need to be nice to them anymore.
Jennifer, I look like a clown.
I don't care what you think, Jennifer.
Guess what? I don't care what you think.
I love Janie's tactics. She's really annoyed these people. And that's what I want to do in a nutshell. I want to get them so psychologically, mentally, and unpsyched up that come competition time, they're going to forget what they're doing there and why they're there.
You're drunk.
Excuse me?
You're drunk.
I am not.
Please, you can't even look straight.
Yes, I can, April. Thank you very much.
No, you can't, Janelle. Thank you very much.
You gold-digging bitch!
There's a cat fight between the buxom blonde and the busted blonde.
Gold-digging bitch!
She knows she's a slut. They're just trying to get your
hair up. Oh, I know.
You gold-digging little whore.
No, I don't think so.
You most certainly are, Bo.
You are!
You're a whore!
Gets out of control when he drinks. Janelle's walking around the house like a diva, and they're pretty much telling the truth about each other, but no drunk wants to hear the truth about themselves.
Well, David Hall!
Oh, I am! You don't like Ferrari!
What's going on in there?
Oh, and Janelle are fighting.
Don't touch me!
It's so easy to screw with Bo because he's such a little bitch.
I hate you!
Bo, go upstairs a second with me. Bo, listen
no.
to me. Bo, come with me a second. Come with me a second.
Good job, baby. Good job. You okay?
Howie, I hate him.
It's your fault.
Bo, I know you don't give a... Look at me a second. Bo. Do you realize that now you've made yourself a target? I know you don't care, but care for me.
I'm sorry, but I'm going to vote to evict Janelle. Because she doesn't even deserve to be here, period.
She does not deserve to be here.
No.
We're going to fall apart because of some dumb bitch.
She's tired.
Okay, but we're going to fall apart because of her.
We're not falling apart.
Yeah, we are. We look like a freaking train wreck. Look at you.